Hi, I'm Charlie Roadman, Austin criminal defense attorney, and today I want to talk about the new Texas expunction rule as of January 2021. Now, the Texas Supreme Court made a new ruling about what cases are eligible for expunction. Now, prior to this ruling, if it was called arrest-based, meaning if you were arrested for multiple charges, if any one of them resulted in a conviction or probation, you couldn't expunge the others, even if they were dismissed, okay? So, and this is pretty common in if someone's charged with a DWI and a possession of marijuana, okay? Let's say they dismiss the DWI, but they convict the person on the possession of marijuana, you would not be eligible to expunge the DWI, even though it was dismissed, okay? That was the prior rule, and that was called arrest-based. Now, the new rule is you can expunge any case that was dismissed, okay? So this is called charged-based, meaning, okay, you've got the possession of marijuana, you can't expunge that, but the DWI, you can. So this, why is this important? Because dismissed cases will still appear on your criminal history, okay? So just because the case was dismissed doesn't mean it goes away. So my advice is to expunge or non-disclose, also called seal, everything you can. So this is a particularly a big deal for DWI cases that were reduced to obstruction of a highway, because prior to the new rule, you couldn't expunge the DWI if you had an obstruction of a highway charge that resulted in probation or conviction out of that arrest. Now you finally can get the DWI case itself expunged. All right, call or email if you have any questions. Best of luck.